We flop an open ender, no backdoor flush draw. We're gonna start with a bet, and then probably check turn. Get snapped. And then just decides to pot lead. And we'll fold. Actually, can we call her? Maybe. Do river the six. And you, sir, are an idiot. I hope you call this jam. And going to raise, actually. We do get called. Thank you. Flat. Not sure what that means. I'm going to bet here on Jack 10-4, pretty standard bet. I'm going to bet again. We have heaps of bluffs here. In fact, we have perceived a lot of bluffs. And yeah, I'm just going to fire here again. I'm just going to bet fold. I have so many bluffs here. I don't really see what it'd be. Just like no bluffs there. We're going to 3-bet. Turns of 9 of spades, I will check this turn. We flop a boat on the left, start with a small size. Get called. Sport's not improving. Hopefully we don't run into Queen Jack. We get raised. Oh god. Really, do you have jacks? I mean, I don't see how I fold this. Yep. Just get turned. Oh, this is so fucking brutal. We get 3-bet. I don't have 4-betting. I think I'm gonna defend. Very flat. I thought that this may be like 15% of the time, 20%. Not a bad flop. We do have a flush draw. Not folding. Flop. What do we beat though? We beat like king, queen, nines, eights. Although I don't think nines would bet here. Turn is a king. We now have a gut shot with our flush draw. Expect king queen to check the turn. Villain goes ahead and bet again. I mean, I don't mind calling. Hearts could be good. Queen could be good. River set. That's not what we wanted to see. We do beat ace king. Would ace queen really bet the turn? Potentially. Villain bets again. I guess I fold. On the right. And we brick another flop. Gonna start with a small bet. And going to jam this turn, we have the nut flush draw. Fold would be nice. Fold would be nice. I click my eights.